Good afternoon, we are English Summer Monitors and we're going to explain to you the Olympics. Each afternoon, the kids, divided by 8 teams, are going to play sports like football, basketball, handball and volley, and they will score points. At the end of the term, there will be a winner. But there's another way to make points, like the World Championship.
The World Championship consists on individual sports, and the kids are in charge of keeping track of the scores and to find their opponents daily.
We also have the English Challenge Score.
So the English Challenge Score is another way to get more points, in which students they will have to solve a special task related to English grammar or vocabulary. And at the end the teacher will correct and it will give them more points.